It's really important that as a voting public, you need to educate yourself, you need to watch television, you need to see films, you need to read papers, and you need to listen most of all so you can cultivate your own point of view. You listen to everybody else's point of view, and then you cultivate your own, and then you take that point of view to the voting booth.